Hello guys, this is a
Western
vlog,
Gecko.
And say that again,
Western Banded Gecko.
I am holding him right here. He is calm right now, I think. Is he calm?
I think he's scared of you.
I'm trying to pet him, but he does not let me pet him.
Because he's scared.
Yeah, so I have him right here in my hand. His cage is right there. Show you that in a minute when it gets off. And I'm going to move this right there. And that is the gecko. Okay, so he needs a mossy thing. I don't know what's
Cocoa
called.
Fiber.
Cocoa fighter, whatever you said.
Fiber.
He has great, beautiful eyes. He has a pattern on his back. And he is a special leopard gecko. Not leopard gecko. Why am I thinking of leopard gecko? Sorry. He is still alive. I don't know why I'm coughing right now. So he is right here. You can see his eyes. Okay, so, there's one of his eyes. He's falling asleep. He has this yellow and white pattern on his head. It looks like a leopard. And then the rest looks like, I don't know. So, my brother says it's special, which it is, right?
No.
You said it's special.
No. If you put a black light on it, it will glow.
Yeah, that's what I mean, it's special, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
So you can just put a black light on him, then he will be able to glow in the dark. And then that's pretty much it of this gecko. And he is about to fall asleep on my hand. Not my hand, my arm. And, can I put him back in the cage now?
If you want.
Okay, yeah, we're just gonna put him back in the cage.
Go back in the cage.
Okay. I got him back in his cage. Now let's show you his cage. He is. Oh, wrong thing. I'm trying to put this down. In there. Okay, here. Where is he? Okay, he's nowhere nearby. He's probably in his cage. I'm at his cave, not cage. There's his rock. Okay, there's his thing that he can hide in. Also, you need a heating pad for it. One side has to be heat. And one side else has to be coldness. And we got water for him. We had a water bowl for him, but I don't know what happened with it. It just moved around. And the heating pad is actually plugged in right now. That other cable is for the PB, if you saw that in the background. Boop. And that's pretty much it. Also, you have to use a spraying thing, like, for your plants and spray it on its cave where it can hide. So it can be refreshed or something like that. I don't know. I'm not really the expert of this. It's my brother because he was experimenting. And if you see one, they're lucky to be in Pear Blossom where we do live, but then don't. They are mostly found in, I forgot. Just don't tell me. I forget a lot. Okay, so they tend to play dead. So if you find one like randomly, they tend to play dead. And if you think they're dead, and then you run away, probably they'll go back and hide. So this is gonna be end of the vlog. Hope you like this gecko, and bye. Wait, one more special thing. Hope you had a fun day. Bye.